2025 in federal court in Chattanooga. The suit, filed June the 21st, alleges that Johnson City Police knew former downtown business owner Sean Williams drugged and raped multiple women and that they, quote, let him get away with it. Since it was filed, Williams has been charged with rapes of three different children, and video evidence allegedly shows him sexually assaulting more than 50 different women in his downtown Johnson City apartment. The defendants have denied all of the claims.